Halo 4 has been rated M by the ESRB for blood and violence. Viewer discretion is advised. Hey kids, welcome back to the channel and welcome to the Halo Project. What I am doing with the Halo Project is I have been playing the games in the story order. Not in the order that they were released, but rather the order that they take place within the overall arching story of Halo. Which, of course, means that I started with Halo Reach, I moved on to Halo Combat Evolved, then Halo 2, Halo 3, Halo ODST, and then on to the game that we're in the middle of right now, Halo 4. Now, there is Halo 5 and then Halo Infinite to go. Unfortunately, I will not be able to play Halo 5 immediately after I finish Halo 4, because it's going to involve me investing in a piece of a computer equipment and rearranging all my stuff. I just have no way to record from an Xbox right now. However, once I do have that capacity, I will be playing Halo 5. Anyway, what we're here for right now is to watch Halo 4, to play Halo 4. I hope you enjoy this as much as I'm about to. Let's get into it.
Shot down the first evac shuttle.
The station should be equipped with outer turrets. If we can reactivate them, I can program the station's defenses to provide cover for the evacuation.
Okay, I'll send you the coordinates.
Yeah, can I have a Mantis? I want a Mantis.
Covenant.
The watch commander said he was sending someone down who knew how to use the weapons on these things.
On your feet, soldier.
Officer, seal the door behind me.
Yes, sir.
Where is my objective? Up there, okay.
Okay.
Officer.
Find Dr. Tilson. She'll get you to the evacuation area.
Okay. God damn it. Here we go.
Grid.
Dr. Tilson, are you there?
I'm here. Any luck?
Cortana's bringing the defense grid online now.
Okay. That's it.
I hear it. We'll broadcast the final evac orders.
The nuke?
We're rigging it now. Meet us back on the upper platform, and we'll help you get it to the artifact.
Chief, if we hold this off and actually get back to Halsey...
I won't say anything. Dr. Tilson, the composer's location's compromised. You've got to get that nuke down here.
It's not ready yet.
Ready or not, I need it now.
They're throwing everything they've got at us to get the composer.
Thank you. fires the warhead. Dr. Tilson.
Head back to the elevator platform. I'll keep trying to raise her. Will be in one of the cargo bays. Start us up.
Well, this is exciting. I know I've been pretty quiet here. Sorry about that, guys, but you know, I've been caught up in the action just like you guys. Well, shit. Guess we're doing this on foot. Okay, I'm trapped in a room. This is not a good thing. And he's taking the
Cortana,
librarian.
See if you can raise Tilson. Get me a status on the rest of the station.
I can't believe he did that.
Cortana, I need that info. Look, don't think about the Didact. Don't think about the composer. Only focus on finding me Tilson.
Tilson. Sandra Kay, female, 51 years of age, doctor of archaeology, Picasso Institute. Got her! Biosignature stable on 350 level. B deck.
Thank you, Cortana.
Yeah, okay, good. I'm still in a box. I still can't get out.
They've compromised the station's hull.
The Didact's taken the composer. Get these people to the evac centers.
Taken how?
Tap the flight deck. Find us something that can carry a payload.
Wait. Something's happening.
Cortana, can you access the station's defense systems?
They're not responding.
Yeah, this could be bad.
Cortana.
Jeez. It's...
Yeah. And this is how they make knights. They digitize the human race. This is not a good thing. Just... murder the entire staff of the station because he can. I seriously want to make this man extinct.
Are you okay? I monitored the data pulse. I could hear them. What was left of them?
We need to move.
These people are gone.
And more will follow if the Didact reaches Earth.
she'll pair you with another AI. Maybe even another Cortana model if Halsey lets them.
That's not going to happen.
It won't be me. You know that, right? Spinning up a broadsword in Hangar C-11. Whatever the librarian did to you obviously worked.
Cortana. It's not over. Not yet.
The hidden secret of the Halo series, folks.
Not yet.
It's a love story. And that's going to do it for this session of Halo 4. Thank you very much for watching. I do appreciate it. I really do. If you liked what you just saw, hit that like button. Subscribe if you haven't already. Costs you nothing. Does me a world of good. And if you've liked two or three of my videos already, you already know you like what I do. In any case, let me know what you thought in the comments below. I look forward to hearing from you, and I hope to see you in the next video. Bye-bye.